To the face, and love me tenderly to